es obvio que esa pasión que tiene el fútbol, el uruguayo por el fútbol, no lo tiene el australiano.
One of our players had one of their players by the throat, and that's when I knew that it would be very tough to beat us.
I'd never seen him take a penalty in his life. And I said to him, Spike, do you want to take a penalty? He said, mate, redemption. It's my time.
As soon as Swartzer saved his, I just felt a sense of relief because I knew that that was it. We were going to go to the World Cup.